Hello friends, subscribe to our channel GDC and press the bell icon for more updates.
Hello friends, welcome back once again. Today I am going to discuss the very easy tricks to remember the example of teratogenic drift. So what is teratogenic? Teratogenicity is a disease in which some drugs causes abnormality in the newborn child. Means when a pregnant lady take these drugs, then some abnormalities develops into the newborn child. So these are fully contraindicated, prohibited during the pregnancy. So how will you remember this? Teratogenic. I have made the mnemonics from here. W Tirato. W Tirato. And how the examples comes from this mnemonics? W. So W means example of W, that is warfarin. Warfarin is a teratogenic drugs. Next T. Here T, the drugs of the T example is tetracycline, thalidomide. This is a very important question for your pharma competitive exams. Number of time question asked, which of the following is a teratogenic or which of the following is not a teratogenic. So make sure this topic is very important for you. Thalidomide. Next E. From E, all the anti-epileptic drugs. Anti-epileptic drugs. Not all the, but majorly. So here, anti-epileptic. And what are the major anti-epileptic drugs which causes teratogenicity? So here, remember one word, PVC. PVC pipes comes. So from that, this is PVC, that is first P, phenytoin, V for valproic acid, and C for carbamazepine. PVC. Next, after E, R. So example of the R, that is retinoid. Retinoid. Next A. Here A, many drugs comes from the name A, letter A. So what are the examples? Firstly, aspirin, ACE inhibitor. ACE inhibitor means all the drugs of the pril, captopril, lisinopril, esinopril, all the ACE inhibitors. Next, after aspirin, ACE inhibitor, anti-cancer, anti-thyroid, anti-cancer drugs, anti-thyroid drugs, and another one, androgen. Okay. Now next, T. Here, T. T means here third element. So firstly, understand what is here. Third element. Third element majorly known as lithium. So make sure here two question comes. Which of the following is the third element? Third element is known as for the lithium. So third element. Now O. O. Here O comes for OCP, oral contraceptive pills. OCP and other hormones. And what are example of hormones? Basically, estivisterol and progestin. So these are the example of teratogenic drugs. Thank you.